Here's another cool little device found at a recent yard sale. At least I think it was, and not a thrift store. It's called the Whisper 2000, which is actually from 1989. And although it looks like a little radio, it actually has a sound amplifier. Sort of like a, similar to a hearing aid, but without the prescription. Anyway, here's what we got. Battery that's installed is probably going to be included. And just a 9 volt. Not sure how long that's going to be good for, but we got instructions, warranty card, and mono earphones. Now, I don't know if the camera will be able to pick up the sound from the earphones, so I do have some speakers standing by. However, they might not be that effective, as they can be a little tricky because the speakers are stereo and the earphones mono, and as you can see, the contact falls sort of right between where the two stereo channels would be on the speaker. So it'll require a little adjustment, most likely. But let's give it a shot first with just the earphones. Of course, I won't know until I'm processing this if the sound does manage to come through, but let's give it a shot. So, just crank it up to 7. Testing, testing, testing. Okay, well, can't hear anything through there. So now let's go ahead and try the speakers. I'm going to have them set a little ways off just in case there's feedback. So, put it in at the first one. Well, that did something. Testing, 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 testing. Okay, so, yeah, I was right. I was getting feedback. Probably got the volume up too high. But I was also having the problem I expected with the stereo plug in a mono port. But, as you can see, it did pick up and amplify my voice. So, when it's ready and the listing's live, the link will be posted in the description.